Today our project is a direct sensor. In this circuit we are going to use only one transistor, one light dependent resistor aka LDR, a potentiometer and an LED for output. LDR is a kind of photoresistor and its resistance depends on light falling on it. Let's test LDR using a multimeter. The resistance is low when the light is falling on it, but when I am giving shadow on the surface of the LDR, the resistance is going too high instead. So the LDR is perfect for a light sensor. Here is the schematic for this project. It's so damn easy and you can make it in just 5 minutes. Here's all you need: a 100k potentiometer, LED, DC547 NPN transistor, LDR and wires. Set the potentiometer on the breadboard. Now mount the DC547 NPN transistor. Now connect the middle pot plate to the base of the NPN. Now connect the emitter pin to the ground. Now connect the LDR from the ground to the base. Now connect the last leg of the pot to the VCC or positive. Now mount the LED. I have connected this project to a 3V power supply. My part is having a misconnection cause it was old and I have used it in many projects. But it still works. You can control the sensitivity using the potentiometer. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Wait for more projects from GLabs.